It seems that Iowa is now trying to side with Texas on the ability to enforce its own border laws. Look, regardless of the threats from Mexico, regardless of the legal pushback from the Biden administration, it seems like the threats are not deterring the states. Washington Examiner says an Iowa bill similar to the one going through legal hoops in Texas would allow state law enforcement to arrest illegal immigrants who were previously deported or denied entry into the United States.